thought it would go. I think we played pretty well and kept a large majority of possession. They were dangerous on set pieces, very organized. And then, you know, just comes down to PKs. PKs are like that, but it was great. Look at it. If you're looking for a wonderful MIAA game, what a way to kind of end the season. It was unfortunate for my guys, but that kind of happens. But I was, you know, extremely proud of the type of soccer we played this year.
I mean, all year long, you guys have been able to find a way to win all these kind of games, and then to talk about what do you think was different about this one?
Honestly, just kind of not the finishing product in the final third. I thought we had, like I said, I thought for the majority of the game, we kind of were on the front foot. You know, it's just kind of putting that final ball in or that final shot. It was just a little bit off. And to McDonough's credit, they were well organized defensively, kind of looking for counterattacks, that kind of stuff. So it was a great game.
Thanks, Coach. Yeah, man. Appreciate it, man.
Going all the way down the roster on PKs. Talk about that. Do you ever practice and go that deep in PKs?
Yes, we actually have, you know, we've gone all the way through our goalkeeper. So we've been doing that since a little bit before playoffs started, where we go through all the way down to Pat.
You've played a lot of soccer, including pro soccer. An incredible season for you. And it ends on a PK.
Right.
How do you describe that? How do you put that in words?
Listen, I'm heartbroken for the boys. I'm heartbroken for all the work that they put in, for the type of kids they are, for the group that this is, for the type of soccer and season we had. I'm heartbroken for them. It's tough.
You did a great job.
Thank you, Joe.
Thanks for coming on.
Thanks.